With EDIUS version 7.4 and later, you can choose to ripple markers on the timeline when you move clips or add clips. This is helpful if, for example, you want to divide your film into chapters, or if you just want to mark an important scene on your timeline. In doing so, you can lock your marker to a particular clip, so it will move with it on the timeline. Normal sequence markers always stay at the position where they were set. If you shorten or extend your movie length, the markers will not match their original positions. In such cases, simply add the sync lock sequence markers. To do so, first create a button for them. Go to User Settings, User Interface, Button, Mode Bar. Here, you can now choose the button Sync Lock Sequence Marker, Toggle. Add this button to the mode bar by clicking on the arrow that points to the right. Now, place the icon at the end of the list. Confirm your choice. The appropriate button now appears on the EDIUS mode bar. After having done this, the set markers still behave like normal sequence markers. That means they still remain on their position even when the film is trimmed. To change this, go to the sequence marker window. Deactivate the anchors of the listed markers. By doing so, the markers on the timeline have changed their looks and properties. If you now add something on the timeline or trim the film, the markers will move automatically. If you do not want the markers to behave like ripple markers anymore, simply deactivate them in the mode bar. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.